So here we are, we're at Winter Wonderland in London's Hyde Park, outside the magical kingdom, the Secret Forest.
And now we're going to get a chance to do one ourselves, because we are not genius people.
Having no experience at all.
An ice sculpture has a spirit, and once we're finished with it, we have to let it melt away.
Oh, look! Oh, you're on another tool! That's not fair!
Great, can I keep doing that for a sec?
You make it look so easy!
I know, I'm just sort of doing it
naturally. I wasn't talking to you! 3, 2, 1!
Finished! Oh, that's so good!
Boom!
So that was absolutely brilliant. I loved that. That feeling, Duncan, of working with that ice, it's really satisfying. If you want to come down and have a go at doing an ice sculpting masterclass, then go online, the Winter Wonderland, have a little search on the Googles, and this could be you stroking a penguin into the late hours.